hello, my dear. How are you doing? That's great to hear. Well, welcome in to the hair salon. I'm very excited to have you here today. So, do you kind of know what haircut you're wanting to do? Okay. So just like a little bit of a trim and maybe some bangs. Okay. And would you like me to style your hair after? Just to straighten? Okay. Yes. So it'll take maybe 30 minutes. Are you in a hurry? Okay, I'll make sure that I get you in and out, okay? Great. So, to start out with, what I'm gonna do is I'm going to take a little bit of water and I'm going to spray this on your hair to make it more of a wet cut instead of a dry cut. This will just really help me get a better line in your hair, especially with your bangs. I will make sure that it turns out perfect for you. So can you close your eyes for me really quick? Thank you. That should be plenty of water to help me be able to cut it the way that I want to. So what I'm going to do first is I'm going to take this comb here and I'm going to be brushing it throughout your hair to make sure I get all of the tangles out and so that I don't break your hair and I just protect your hair overall, okay? So I'm going to start with the front pieces first. I'm just going to take sections, kind of brush out the tangles. This is done so that when I do start cutting your hair, there are no parts that are longer or shorter than the others due to tangles. Let me know if this hurts you at all. Okay, that part is good. Now I'm going to move over to this other side. You really don't have that many tangles in your hair, so that's good. Make it easier. I'm just gonna kind of go, move this out of the way, go in the back, and make sure I get all of the pieces back here. Okay, so now that I'm done brushing, I'm gonna just take sections of your hair and start trimming it. So if you can just stay still for me. And I'm going to kind of go through it too and thin it out just a little bit. You do have very thick hair. So I'm just going to thin it out a little bit, not much. From the back. Sorry, my hand is in your face. I'm gonna use a little technique where I just barely clip it off, okay? Doing a great job. All right. Maybe a little bit more down here. Brush through it again to make sure I got everything. See a few pieces I missed. Brush through it one more time. Looks very good. Okay. So now I'm going to move to the other side. Do the exact same thing. Just going to brush through it really quick. I'm doing the same thing on this side with a thinning, okay? That's why I'm getting so close to your scalp up here. Okay, I'm gonna brush through it again. A few pieces. Smooth your hair out of your face. Beautiful. Okay, I'm just gonna come down at the very bottom, back here in the back. I'm gonna get these pieces down here. Do that. So good already. Okay. I'm gonna do the same thing with this side. Do the very back. We're almost done with your haircut. All right. I think your haircut is good. Just brushing through it a little bit more. Yep, it looks beautiful. Okay, so now that we're done with the haircut, I am going to actually straighten your hair. But to protect your hair from any damage due to the heat, I'm going to be using this Her Styler oil. So it actually has argan oil in it and aloe vera extract. So this will really protect your hair from any damage, okay? So I'm just going to pump a little bit of this into my hands. I'm gonna rub it together. Smells very good. So your hair will be smelling wonderful. So oil, as you can see. And I'm just gonna take strands of your hair and rub it through the very bottom of them. Because our hair seems to get the most damage from the bottom when we straighten it. So just wanna make sure that I get all of it so that your hair is protected. Beautiful. So now that all of that is rubbed in, I'm going to brush the comb through your hair, and then we can start straightening it and get you on your way. So I'm going to be using this straightener today. It is Brilliance New York Diamond Iron. You can actually straighten your hair with it still wet using this straightener. I love it. I think it is great for your hair. So that is why I always use it on my clients. So I'm just going to take strands of your hair. I'm just going to come in here and see one more piece back here. Beautiful. Okay. I'm going to come over here on this side and do the same thing. I love the little side bang that we did over here. Looks very good. I'm just gonna right over here. Really make sure I get this part straightened since this part will stand up. Oh, it looks so good. You're gonna love it. Just a few more pieces, then I'll be done, okay? I'm going to brush through it one more time, and you are good to go. Just checking one more time before I let you leave. All right, my dear. You are all ready to go. You look so beautiful. Thank you for coming in today. Yes. Well, next time you need to make an appointment, just call me, okay? And we will get that scheduled. You have a wonderful day, and I'll see you soon.